My name's Margot Robbie, and I'm doing an ASMR. I feel like we're in a library or something. I love the ocean, obviously. I definitely ate Vegemite as a child. Everyone does. It would be super weird if you didn't, but it is an acquired taste. That's the sound of my childhood.
ASMR Gyllenhaal, and I'm doing an ASMR interview. This is a still camera. It looks like it actually does still use film, a film camera like this. I really don't know how to do any woodworking. This is bubble wrap.
Some A. S. M. R. reason these are here is because when I was in Ohio, I was very into musical theater. I did so many shows, and I was a theater kid. Sorry. Not sorry. And I will be until the day that I perish or fake my own death. So now, can anybody guess?
Sure, they know what ASMR is there in Oklahoma. I play James Marsden, but the difference between the James Marsden and Jury Duty is that I'm actually kind of a decent guy in real life. You might be asking yourself why I'm sitting behind a toy house. And frankly, I'm asking myself the same question. This is.